God, M.Amir will remember this wicket for a long, long time.